Your number one game-changing move playing the long game in real estate is this, the number one move. Here it is. When you sell a property, you show up the final inspection before settlement. You show up as if it's a listing presentation. I will repeat that. When you sell a property and you have the final inspection before settlement, you don't look at it as being an inconvenience. You look at it as being a listing presentation. And this is what you say. Pretend I sold the house to Marcus and I show up to the final inspection. Marcus, I've brought with me some goodies that are going to help you in the first day or two moving in. So you might have some fruit, some food. In addition to that, I've got a $100 voucher or $50 voucher or whatever you choose to be to the local cafe. They're going to help you for breakfast. In addition to that, I've got three people that live in the area that you can ring if you need anything. They're expecting your call. They're good locals that are very community minded. Here's their names, here's their numbers. The last thing I'd like to say to you is the relationship between me and you, an agent and someone in my community, actually starts today. For the life of while you live in this property, I will be providing you with a health update on the real estate market and the value of your home each year. It will be February each year. I'd like to let you know that every February, I'll be popping by for 15, 20 minutes to be giving you that update. That's my commitment to you. So you sell 30 properties in your first year. You've booked 30 appraisals for year two. You sell 30 properties the next year. You've got 30 appraisals from the first year, and then you've got 30 appraisals from the second year. You've got 60 appraisals. Then you sell 30 properties the next year. You book in your appraisals. You got 30, 60, 90. You got 90 appraisals. By around year five, year six, all you're doing is popping in, doing health updates to your marketplace, to your existing clients, making them raving fans. If everyone in real estate had that strategy from day one, they would not have a problem getting listings. They would not have to go off and door knock cold strangers asking for business. So a lot of people say, Tom, I wish I'd done it. Well, there's a Chinese saying, the best time to do it is 10 years ago. The next best time to do it is tomorrow. You start that strategy. About 3 weeks ago, I was talking to a guy, and then I noticed phone went off, and he looked at it, and he says, don't worry, this guy's probably going to be a time waster, right? And it was interesting, because I said, what do you mean by that? And he goes, oh, you know, chances are he's just going to pick my brain about something. I said, okay. Let me share with you my view and what I've noticed about successful people. Everyone has got 100 people that they know. They went to school with, uni, friends, relatives, sporting clubs, you name it. They've got 100 people that are in your grapevine. Those 100 people have 100 people. Those 100 people have 100 people. Those 100 people have 100 people. You know what your next big opportunity is? That person that wants to have a conversation with you. Because we're like neurons that are connected. If you look at a chemical equation and you see particles connected, we're like neurons. So millions and millions of people are connected. And I have to tell you, the amount of times real estate agents tell me they get these free kicks, because 4 years ago, they had a simple 5 minute conversation with someone and said, here are the comparable sales. Here's what's been selling. This is what I think. Just help them out. That person then went off and told another person, Nicole, she's incredible. She didn't expect anything. She hasn't got commission breath, if you know what I mean. I'm saying to you, don't do things with expectation. That's commission breath. The last thing I'm going to say before we go to break is Nicole was talking about listing presentations. In real estate, when I was a Ray White agent many, many years ago, I had a Ray White franchise, people knew me as being pretty much a three-trick pony, three things I used to say at a listing presentation. And to this day, I have agents say, Tom, what you said, that has changed the game so much for me. Here's the first thing. on the pre-list when they'd ring me.
It's given you a test drive of Real Estate Gym. Let me tell you, if you're a subscriber and a member of the gym, you'll be getting videos from our co-coaches all the time. You'll be getting mentors, you'll be getting scripts, you'll be getting dialogues, you'll be getting templates, and most importantly, My Prospector, your personal accountability system to make more calls, get more appointments, get more listings. From around $10 per week, realestategym.com.au, your personal coach.